talent, the ability to attract and retain strong technical talent. You talked about the workforce, but the reason that you get a C- in our grade is because of the issue of inclusiveness, where Amazon has said that they want to have not only diverse communities, but support for diversities. And that's a lot of why you were elected.
Absolutely.
Was the whole HB2 issue. So what do you say to them?
I think North Carolina citizens were sending a strong message with my election. You know, we've taken the step to repeal House Bill 2. And as a result, companies have come back to our state. Sporting events and entertainment have come back to North Carolina. We're a state that welcomes everyone. Our diversity is strong here. We're very welcoming. You look at the Raleigh area, there are 82 different languages or dialects spoken here in the Raleigh area. We're sending a strong signal that we've taken a big step with the repeal of House Bill 2. North Carolina has more historically black universities and colleges, I think, than any state in the country. And often companies like Amazon are looking to diversify, and that diverse talent pool will be there for them. So we feel good about where we are.
And yet you're still doing battle with the legislature, with the courts, to go further, to go where you wanted to go with making the state more inclusive. So is it inclusive or isn't it?
Oh, it absolutely is. And that's why these companies have come back upon my assurances that North Carolina is moving in the right direction. This legislation that we passed to repeal House Bill 2, the executive order that I issued, the strong signals that we're sending throughout the world that North Carolina is indeed a welcoming state. For decades, we've been a beacon in the South, a place where people know that they can come and get a great education, open a business, have the kind of environment, the low cost of living for their employees. And we're sending this signal to everyone that North Carolina is indeed welcoming.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.